Ayun guys, magandang umaga mga Manoy, mga Manay, Bento at Arabong Bicolano po. Sa videong ito, pinapakita ko lang sa inyo, not to brag anything, but to treasure these memories na it's been 14 years as an OFW expat. Nakailang kotse na ako na used car, laging masakit sa ulo pagdating ng 2 years and then 3 years yung maintenance talaga. Masakit na talaga siya sa bulsa at syempre napag-isipan at matagal tong pinag-pray so sa biyaya ng Panginoon, talagang answered prayer na to for after 14 years. So siguro naman deserve na natin tong magkaroon
ng bago. Ayun. Ito na yung magiging new car natin. So abangan. Thank you Lord for the provision. Not fault, sir. This one, this is not possible to move backward.
No, this is fixed.
It's already fixed.
You cannot adjust because there is no rear seat. Only you can like
only like that. Yeah, this one I know. Yeah. I was reviewing on the internet. I said I cannot find this. YouTube only.
Kaya ayon, so talagang iaalay natin to sa Lord. So salamat sa kanyang blessing at nawa magamit ito sa biyaya lamang ng Panginoong Diyos. So welcome to the family. I would like to welcome you guys. Ang pangalan niya pala si Jeremiah. Nakuha ko yung pangalan niya sa Book of Jeremiah chapter 29 verses 11. At sabi nga, di ba, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give us hope and future." So ito mga kaibigan, welcome Jeremiah sa aming buhay. God bless everyone, and this is Bentot Arabong Bicolano.